Tricep kickbacks using a pair of dumbbells.
So you're gonna do the hip hinge, keep your back nice straight, core tight. Do a back row, hold that position. And what you're gonna do, keep your hands neutral and you're just gonna kick the dumbbells back. Get a nice good squeeze on your triceps. Do that for desired repetitions.